I'm a design scout for Bamarang, but my background is in philosophy and urban design. Basically, I'm interested in people's lifestyle. Most of my life I've spent in Poland. I mean, I was actually counting the countries I've lived in, and it's about 8 countries. Because of my family, I was traveling to many countries, like African countries or Central Asian countries. You can read about the culture, but you don't understand it. And once you're there, you're exposed to a completely different thing. I lived in Copenhagen for a year. And once I am bumping into someone on a bus in a city and I know them, that means like I'm a part of the city. I'm not a tourist anymore, for example. My home is where my family is, essentially. I consciously decided to stay in London because I just felt it's a challenge. It's a very, I think it's a seriously difficult city to live in. That's why I'm kind of interested in this, and I'm trying to kind of, you know, understand what's happening and be a part of it for some time. If there were 3 words to describe myself, it would be glasses, colors, and philosopher.